I am at Delaware Parks and Preservation up here at Deer Haven on Liberty Street. And I'm going to check out their new primitive trail. I don't think it's like really long, maybe a mile, but this is a new trail. We're gonna check it out. This will be my first time back on this trail. I think this opened probably like, I don't know, a couple months ago. Oh, they even got blue blazes. You can catch it when going back towards the wildlife blind. And I was looking at it on the map, and I think it goes around, it comes out there. I don't remember the name of the trail, but it comes out there at the top of the steps. When you go down the steps and through the little creek that has a little concrete pads in it, I think that's where it comes out at. So I guess you can probably catch it at that end too. Is that the tree creaking? Didn't sound like a woodpecker. Sound like the tree sort of creaking. Ain't much of a breeze, so. I like how they kept this down to a narrow trail, instead of widening it out like the other trails in the park. And I like that because that's primitive to me. When you got a 10-foot wide gravel trail, that's not primitive trail. A primitive trail is like really basic. A lot of primitive trails don't even have these. Some of them, I've been on some that you actually gotta go through the water. Water here is dry. Look at this. This is dry. It's little showers. You can hear thunder right now. But it's not much of a rain today. This has been a dry summer for us. Really dry. And as I was coming back, the other little stream that I crossed over, which I've never seen dry, is dry today. And I mean completely dry. They got the blazes going. Yep, they got the blazes going both ways. That's cool. this trail ain't that old and they already got a path going around the rocks. Got a bench out here. You know what? I'm gonna stop for a few minutes. I'm gonna take a seat and enjoy this out here. I will be back. We're back on the trail again. I spent a while on that bench. It's nice out here. I saw a couple other people pass by. Somebody's house over there. And a lot of down trees right here. This trail is pretty level too. There's not really, it doesn't really go through any ravines or anything. It's pretty level. you wanted to hike it, I would call it easy. It's an easy trail. How many critters do you think live in that thing? I guarantee that's somebody's residence. Some raccoons, some possums maybe. Okay, so this is the first little ravine that this trail went through right here. That's a cool looking bridge right here. And some rock steps over there. Give me some pictures. It's a cool bridge. Never seen a bridge quite like this. And main trail should be at the top of this stairs right here. And it is, back on the main trail. And I said we're probably gonna come out right by the stairs. And here's the stairs from the main trail. So that was really cool, nice little hike. You gotta try this, primitive trail at Deerhaven.